Last week, there were reports that the Founding Fathers' house, being built at our expense, was abandoned by the builders due to non-payment. Check this out. Investigative journalist John Grobler posted, not only does Sam Nyoma get a very generous pension, but we also pay his full former presidential tax-free salary, which was raised recently. All living expenses, including an army of servants and secretaries, all travel and medical expenses, all security and above all expenses related to the completely unconstitutional of the founding president. We also built Hifikepunye Pohamba a house in Kleine Kuppe of 35 million that he does not even live in, and all expenses as with Nyoma, but thankfully not an office for the second president. The psycho fancy by which we treat men with feet of clay is just sickening. Nyoma has private homes on his farm, Henties Bay, Walfish Bay, Atetunda and Okahao. Time he learns to pay for his own keep. 50 years of cult-like status in Swapo has clearly addled his sense of clarity.